Hey everybody, it's Denise with Pyramid Books. We're here at the Lantana Library with Glory Edim and her book, Well-Read Black Girl. So we're going to do a quick interview, and so we hope you all like this. Thanks. How are you doing today?
I'm doing well. Thank you for having me.
Good. We're glad you came out. And I'm going to ask a few little questions. How did you get started as far as being a writer?
Well, I was inspired by Toni Morrison, and I read all of her books from The Bluest Side to Jazz to Blvd, and she was the first person that really inspired me to become a writer. And from there, I went to a HBCU, I went to Howard University, and that was another space that really taught me the foundation of becoming a writer and studying the legacy of Black women writers.
Wow, you picked a tough one. Toni Morrison, some people find her kind of hard to read.
Listen, she is like the queen mother of all things literary, and I would definitely not put myself in the same category as her. Mm-hmm. I'm still studying her work, but she has been my greatest inspiration.
Cool. So what are you currently reading now?
I'm reading an incredible book called The World According to Bannie Davis that is written it is good. Mm-hmm. It's good. It's written by Bridgette Davis, and it's a memoir about her mother being a numbers runner in Detroit, and mm-hmm. how that was so influential to her upbringing, and how she was just like this boss woman who really took control of her own life. And it's beautifully written. It's a great tribute to her, to her mother's life, but also to the legacy of Detroit.
It kind of reminds me of Louise
My daddy was a numbers runner. She talks about that.
So the last question is, I almost forgot what the last question was. You told us how you got started. Yep. So what's the book that made an impact on you most?
Oh, yes. I mean, going back to Mother Toni, The Bluest Eye. When I read The Bluest Eye, it was the first time I felt like I understood the story of Black girlhood, mm-hmm. and how to write in a voice that's completely your own. Mm-hmm. And it made me want to tell my own story and be honest with my imperfections and my pain and my joy all in one sitting. So The Bluest Eye for sure.
Cool. All right, y'all. That's it with Glory. Glory Edim. Well-Read Black Girl. Go out and get your copy.
Yes.
See you guys later. Peace.
Thank you.